I am a fan of Golden Hoops.
Too many thoughts on my mind, I can't sleep at night, so I just keep writing. I don't need no help, I don't need opinions, so don't waste my time then. I just been living online, my city don't show me no love and that's fine. Fuck local radio stations, I got more plays than all of these rappers combined. I'm going again. I've been going in, I'm fed up with so many things, I gotta just let it all out. I'm
like a moving Statue of Liberty
about. Telling me I should do this, telling me I should do that, telling me things about rap. Talking the truth and stabbing my back, they will knock me off track. No, too many things have been building, been hard to deal with, I just been drinking. Remember my moves in the past, I'm wondering what was I thinking. Lately I'm living in fear, wondering what if the end is so near. All of this shit going on, the shootings are strong, one shot to the head and I'm gone. I'm losing control but I can't let it go, cause I'm trying to get more. And I've been in the moment, I've been in the zone, and I'm moving alone. I don't pick up the phone when my family call, I've been doing it wrong.
Do you believe that what's happening? Guy?
Trying to get what I just been imagining, get it close and I just been examining.
Westbrook shows for the basketball, goes to the rim.
I think it's just my nature, man. It's my competitive spirit. I put a lot of pressure on myself.
How would you one close friend to describe you?
Very confident, but not cocky. Not cocky.
Westbrook turns on the afterburners and packs it. Shot clock at 5. Westbrook. Oh, Russell Westbrook. Westbrook sees a seam and takes it. And I mean, and how he takes it. Just 1.4 seconds remaining, and the Thunder pack on the high side. Once again, how does he do that? Westbrook decides to shoot the three, and he scores! What a perfect ending to a historic day!
He's putting the team on his back, and it's a 7-point lead for the Thunder.
I want to be the best.